remember one song he says, Palapata Vienakse Girarayan Nakase. The sky is green, like a green canopy, because all the parrots are flying across the village. Now that expression cannot come from a town folk. It came from a boy in Ratnapura, which is at that time a few hours drive from Kalam. In a way, it's a little like Strawberry Fields Forever. So you can see this kind of artistic cultural exchange happening almost through magic, without any medium, any prominent medium at that time. So we picked on that. I always think when I hear people criticizing this movement, belittling this form of art, I always think, what if it didn't happen? I mean, we wouldn't be, how poor would our music be without that art?